Were rescued this afternoon after their kayak overturned on the White River in Indianapolis. Officials say the scene out there with the kayakers hit a boil line at a low dam. They were reportedly wearing their life vests, but the deadly hydraulic stripped them of everything they were wearing. Both men are currently in critical condition after that accident.